Police confirm 84-year-old Mary Hines, a longtime Baltimore City teacher and principal, had been stabbed to death before her home burned down Thursday morning. 11 News I-Team reporter David Collins has been following the developments. He joins us live from East Baltimore tonight with the very latest. David?
Stan, city police have just shut down the 2600 block of East Biddle Street. City also brought in some heavy construction equipment and some heavy-duty police vehicles. Now, that vehicle you see in the black to the right is armed with shovels and lights, etc. And the fire is now a focus of a homicide investigation.
And as a result of the autopsy, she was found to have multiple stab wounds, and it's been ruled a homicide.
News of the stabbing death of 84-year-old Mary Hines brought tears and strong condemnation from neighbors, friends, even strangers.
All right. It's crazy. You know, things like that. And she was a sweet woman. You know, she ain't bothered nobody. She stayed to herself. She goes to the church and everything. It shouldn't happen, you know. Yeah, it should be something done about that.
She didn't sound like she had an enemy in the world.
She didn't. She didn't have no enemy. She's a great lady and all that.
The murder of Miss Mary, as she's known here, is a surprise. Most people believe she died after fire swept through her row home Thursday morning. Her body was found on the first floor between the first and middle rooms. Firefighters say her smoke alarms worked. However, she moved slowly with a cane. According to neighbors, gas and electric was shut off at the home a while ago.
At that point, we thought it was just an arson, you know. And then here today, we just found out that it was a murder. You know, said the lady was stabbed multiple times, you know. So I think it's a sad thing, you know, and I hope something do be done about it.
Now what's left of the charred rubble that used to be a home is a major crime scene. Agents with the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms have teamed up with city fire and homicide detectives. Mary Hines was a fixture in the neighborhood for decades. Residents say she held court for young people on her front porch to keep them out of trouble. City school officials say Miss Mary began teaching in 1948 and retired in 1981 as a school principal. Many in the community believe Miss Mary either recognized or, because of her friendly nature, simply opened her door to her killer.
At an even age, you could have turned around and just walked away. No matter, once you did what you had to do, just leave, you know. But that's kind of where we're living in now, so.
We overheard investigators talking about that they're going to be here for a very long time this evening. City police urge anyone with information about this case to call homicide. The number is 410-396-2100. Reporting live from East Baltimore, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11.